So many of you probably get teeth that look like this, have a brown, it's a staining on them from the river. So we're going to show you a really easy way to clean these up and make them look shiny again. So we'll just take these guys right here. And I literally have, the water's dirty because I've been cleaning a couple of them. But it's just play sand from like Home Depot, or you can get sand from outside, but I think play sand's a little better because it's cleaner. But literally to take the tooth, kind of put in the water. I just grab a little bit of sand with it like that, and then just scrape, rub it. You won't scratch the enamel because that's pretty much, you just won't damage it, and you don't damage the root, everything. You can really rub it really hard and not damage the tooth at all. Just keep rubbing. Can already see it's taking away the a lot of the brown. It's nice and shiny now. But if you kind of work it on, like these snaggles have a lot of the serrations, so you have to kind of work it down in the serrations and stuff, and just be gentle not to break anything. Yeah, just keep working it, and then nice and clean tooth. We'll do another one real quick. Get another big hemi that we found over the weekend. Upper hemi. We've done this with eggs. You can do this too out in the field when you find them. You just grab some of the sand around you and rub them down. It'll clean them right up. I haven't seen one that'll actually scratch or anything. You do want to be careful if you have a damaged tooth that's already fallen apart. You may break it worse, but these guys are pretty solid. So I'm just gonna rub it all in the cracks and crannies and see, get that dirt all the way around it. Sounds terrible, but it's not really doing any damage. We'll rinse this one off real quick. You can see. Clean him now. Went from, put one of the dirty ones next to it. From that to that. But just simple water and play sand or sand. Just some elbow grease rubbing it.